Hi. This background to me is a metaphor of where we stand right now in this crazy coronavirus situation. The grayness of the sky, gray in general, is really a very sad and challenging situation. We have to deal with it, and we will. At the same time, this beautiful blossom of the magnolia indicates the new life, the new spring, new things that develop. And coronavirus, the word corona means crown. So what is the crown? What's the top of everything that we're busy with? And virus, I've given it a new meaning, like very important retreat for us. A retreat to contemplate, to reflect, where do we stand and where do we want to go? A lot of people talk about self-isolation and quarantine. I find that away from words, not pleasant. It's not good. It's a fact, but it's not good. I'd rather speak about a retreat. So a retreat to ask yourself, where do we stand? And us then, US, a very important retreat for us, you and me. Us can also stand for unleash your soul, your spirit, and yourself. Or unleash to be safe, seen, and supported. Or us unleash a sweet and successful society. Easy to say, I know, but nevertheless, that's a perspective we can take. Since nothing has a meaning except the meaning we give to it ourselves, I choose to be in a retreat and to move forward to even a better world on the longer run. Be well, stay safe, stay healthy. Love you. Bye-bye.